Welcome to the University of Vermont's Central Heating Plant Shutdown Week. As a part of the physical plant, the Central Heating Plant is responsible for providing the campus with hot and cold water, heating and air conditioning, and many other services necessary for daily life on campus. In order to maintain all of these services, once a year the Central Heating Plant must perform a campus-wide shutdown for scheduled maintenance. During this time, the central systems are repaired, inspected, and improved to ensure that the plant can continue to operate flawlessly. While the university's graduates and faculty are celebrating the completion of another academic year, the physical plant staff is hard at work behind the scenes preparing the central systems for the yearly shutdown.
Hi, my name's Ray Doner. I'm the supervisor for the utility zone, and we're going to be talking about what we do during shutdown here at the central campus. We're out in front of the central heating plant right now, and during our 1 week shutdown, we shut our boilers down and we do maintenance on them. And on top of that, we do all the maintenance in our steam vaults on campus. At this point in time, we have about 40 vaults we pull maintenance on. Part of the maintenance is we go in and make sure all the valves are operating, all the trap stations are operating. If they're not, we replace them. We pack the valves. We also have about 24 steam stations in the buildings on campus that we do maintenance on also. And we have about 6 miles of high pressure steam piping underground, about 1,000 steam traps that we're doing maintenance on during the shutdown, and thousands of valves that we're doing maintenance on during that week. So by us doing that, even to know it inconveniences some people during that process, in the long run, we're saving the campus a lot of time and money by doing this.
We'd have failure.
It wouldn't work.
Well, eventually the whole system would start to break down at times when you didn't want it to break down.
In rare occurrences, if we didn't do it, you could actually physically blow the steam lines right out of the ground.
We wouldn't be able to produce enough steam for what we needed it for like the research and the building heat, and right now for the chill, we use steam for chilled water.
One valve fails, we may have to shut the entire system down.
If we didn't do the shutdown, you know, we would be looking at a lot of people crossing their fingers, hoping things didn't happen.
We like to keep it clean. We like to keep it maintained. But we live here.
Right.
We live here. You know, we work in this place every day.
Right.
As a result of the strict attention to detail and hard work of the staff, our campus system is able to operate at a very high efficiency. In a central heating system, the percentage of condensate that is returned to the boilers for reuse is a good gauge of a plant's overall efficiency. Experts normally accept around 60% condensate return as a reasonable number.
Our condensate return is up in the high 90s, and that's very unheard of, especially on a campus this size. And we've actually had consultants come in and tell us there's no way we're getting that amount of condensate back. Then they'll come in and they'll do a survey and they realize that we are getting that amount back, which is very unheard of on a campus this size. Yeah, it's amazing.